In this video, I'm gonna show you how I've turned the fire old hit song from the, I think from the 50s or 40s into a like new and modern hit beat. So hey, watch this video till the end and I would say let's hop straight into FL Studio. I'm just gonna sample that track and we try to make a new hit out of an old hit, you know? So hey. So it's just like an old, very, very nice song. So hey, it's fire. I would say I'm just gonna take the first two bars for our loop and we definitely make it faster. Let's try 90 BPM. That's fire. Let's put the equalizer 2 on our sample real quick to just cut out the lows and some annoying frequencies. Let's make the low cut at 120 Hz. And a little bit delay on it, set the time knob right here to 4 steps, feedback to ping pong like usual, and volume knob just a little bit higher, like this. This sounds fire right now with the Fruity chorus on it, guys. Maybe let's put like halftime or some shit on our melody. I want our melody to be a little bit doper, you know what I mean? So we have some nice shit in it and it sounds good, you know? Alright guys, let's add a second tight right here, which is on fill each 4 steps, like this. Yeah. Hey, let's also bring a velocity change right here, in it, like this. Yeah, guys, I think the first pattern right here is our kick pattern, like simple, and you easily can like flow over the speed right here. let's put this right here on for each 8 steps. And let's make it the background thing, you know? Like this, also with velocity changes in it. And some reverb on it. And let's turn up the mid frequencies on our 808 right here. And cut out some of the high frequencies. And we add a little bit spaz on our 808. But hey guys, question of the day, which artist do you hear on this beat? I mean, like Jerry Butler could kill this beat, bro. But hey, which hip hop artist do you think could kill this beat? Like, if you want to watch another video where I've also turned an old song into a new modern type of beat thing, then check out that video right here on the screen. I highly recommend this video if you like this one. So hey, watch this video and I will say we see us in 2 days. Hey.